Long before electric cars quietly passed you on the street and began helping reduce air pollution, the team at Trams International recognized the benefits of the electric motor.
When I saw my first electric vehicle in England in 1991 and heard how quiet it was and how efficient it was an opportunity to disrupt and change the look and mode of transportation in the United States.
Under founder Don Duffy's direction, the team developed electric buses, shuttles, trolleys, and delivery vehicles.
The electric vehicles proved very roadworthy and very reliable. We eventually put nearly 70 units into service over the span of 5 years.
More than 25 years later, many of those vehicles are still in service today, but the vision was ahead of its time in the U.S.
We find ourselves alone trying to create a trend that will later become an industry.
As a result, for the next 20 years, this innovative team had to focus on internal combustion vehicles. Today, the market has finally caught up with Don's vision.
You see it at all levels. You see it from the technologies that have become affordable and mature. You see it from the perspective the customers now are asking more, and they understand the benefits of electrification. And then you see it at the level of support.
TI's designs are not only rooted in decades of experience, they utilize the latest technology and advanced processes.
We have digital libraries and tools and methodology that we have developed over the years to create frameworks. And that's how we approach very complex systems and simplifying to the essence so we can then later make it production ready.
A team of dedicated employees develop and produce TI's vehicles in the company's vertically integrated factory near downtown Los Angeles.
Internally, we do all the processes. We literally build our own chassis. We build our own four-wheel steer axles. We build our own wiring harnesses. We mold our own parts. We do the complete assembly all in-house.
Most companies are either innovators or production houses. Tram International possesses the ability to be both. It's what makes us very successful on this particular market. It's what makes entities successful in the future, because the pace of adoption is much faster than before.
Built on a foundation of innovation and commitment to the creation of transportation gap solutions, Trams International's legacy as a leader in people mover solutions continues. TI's past is helping accelerate its future.
We've added a new tram to our product line, and it's powered by an electric motor. It's ideal for environmentally sensitive areas, and we build the complete vehicle right here.
Our new 6,000 battery power electric tram is a highly efficient machine featuring the latest in battery technology, an efficient dry system, and highly advanced machine controls that makes the vehicle fully programmable, that allows the vehicle to be tailored to a specific drive and duty cycles. It features a highly efficient suspension system that makes it a very comfortable ride, in addition to highly adjustable steering system that allow us to tailor the vehicle steering dynamics to the different requirements of the route. Our customers are opting for electric due to the lower costs in fuel expenses and the reduced costs in maintaining and repairs. By removing the vibrations and the noise of an internal combustion vehicle, the user concentrates more on the features that you offer in the vehicle. So advanced audio system for tour, translation, video, the environment, the vehicle becomes transparent.
The meticulous design and engineering, best-in-class efficiency and reliability make this user-centric vehicle the leader in this necessary and rapidly growing electric vehicle industry. For more information, visit tramsinternational.com.